Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will discuss the following question. A boy standing on horizontal plane finds a bird flying at a distance of 100 meters from him at an elevation of 30 degrees. A girl standing on the roof of 20 meter high building finds the angle of elevation of the same bird to be 45 degrees. Both the boy and the girl are on opposite sides of the bird. Find the distance of bird from the girl. Let us begin with the solution now. Now, let the bird be at the point A. The boy is at the point B on the ground. And the girl is at point Q, which is 20 meters above the ground. Therefore, we have AP is equal to 100 meters. QD is equal to 20 meters. Angle AQC is equal to 45 degrees. And angle APB is equal to 30 degrees. Now, in right angled triangle ABP, we have AB upon AP is equal to sine 30 degrees, because we know that sine theta is equal to perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Now in this triangle ABP, we know that perpendicular is AB and hypotenuse is AP. So we get AB upon AP is equal to sine 30 degrees. That is, we have AB upon AP. Now, AP is equal to 100 meters. So, we have AB upon 100 is equal to sine 30 degrees, which is equal to 1 upon 2. Or we can say AB is equal to 100 upon 2, which is equal to 50 meters. So, we have got AB is equal to 50 meters. Now, we have to find the distance of the bird from the girl. That is, we have to find AQ. Now, since we have AB is equal to 50 meters, therefore, AC is equal to AB minus CB. This is equal to AB minus QD, because we have CB is equal to QD, and this is equal to 50 minus 20, because we know that AB is equal to 50 meters and QD is equal to 20 meters, and so we get AC is equal to 50 minus 20, that is 30 meters. Now, in right angled triangle ACQ, We have perpendicular upon hypotenuse is equal to sine theta. That is, we have AC upon AQ is equal to sine 45 degrees. Or we have, now AC is equal to 30 meters, so we have 30 upon AQ is equal to sine 45 degrees, which is equal to 1 upon root 2. Or AQ is equal to 30 root 2 meters. Hence, the bird is 30 root 2 meters away from the girl. So we have got our answer as 30 root 2 meters. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.